Fuck Andy.
I was about to say, maybe you'd want to start recording.
I did.
I just have to
get Andy sure knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. We're clueless about this stuff.
Hey, we should,
should fuck with the generator?
Yeah, let's fuck with it. No, that's not it. Needs to actually, like, get fucked. Hang on, what was it? Help me. I have the multi-tool, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, all I have to do is fuck with it, right?
Yeah.
Can't I, like... can I just say that it is currently 12:30 in the morning?
Damn it! Thing is moving fast. There, that should do it.
Fuck him.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it! Oh, son of a fuck!
I heard a fuck and then I read a frack. Yeah? Did you see that?
I did. I saw the frack.
Okay, so Sven Ray and I have been recording since like episode 1 at like, what, like 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
And it is currently almost 1 in the morning, so we're super tired and we gotta be quiet because my husband's sleeping in the room next door. And I'm about to go join him after this episode because I'm sleepy. You guys probably like wondering like why it's not nice, why aren't you just going to bed now? I'm gonna fuck up Andy and Danny, I swear to God.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on, don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Right.
All right. Looks to do each one individually.
I know.
That's why.
Oh, dear. Oh, they're the ones that set up the traps.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
You ain't serious. Y'all are eating people, aren't you?
There's some straight sounds of the lamb's shit.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh, Brenda, you are an angel.
Oh, excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Don't lie to me.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
My right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Look, Sleepy Itonis is also quite lucid, Itonis. You ain't fucking serious. What's with the scratches?
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Good. What's with the sneakiness?
Doesn't want to alert people. Mm.
I'm following that cord.
I get the strangest feeling that we're gonna make a very unwelcome discovery.
You fucking played this game.
So?
Oh, yep.
Is that blood?
Yes.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here.
What the fuck is with that painting? I hear you, baby.
Musty as hell. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Candles. Smart. What do they need so much morphine for?
I like morphine.
What is this stuff?
Not that
looks
I go searching
like
for it, but if the doctor gives it to me.
Tube, saline.
Oh, goody.
What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff?
Like when I got my wisdom tooth removed?
Mm-hmm. Huh, where is that cord going?
You can interact with the cord.
Yeah, I see that.
The hell?
Oh boy.
Is he dead? He might as well be dead.
It's
Yo,
not what we
Mark,
call dead.
Where are your legs at, dude?
Mark. What the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
I called it y'all eating people.
Clementine!
No, baby is not gonna eat that.
Don't eat that!
What?
Huh? Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Damn.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Just let us go.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
Put
fuck.
Your guns down! We're walking
you
out of
go
here!
Near my fucking
Mommy,
family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee? Lee?
I'm about to punch a hole.
You fucker! I'll tear you apart!
Oh, Mark came down the stairs. Holding up like a sign of 9.5 out of 10. Could stick the landing, dude. Oh, wait.
Please!
Hey, everybody, I'm not doing so well.
Herself to throw up.
Yo, shit, fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit!
I don't know if it's because I'm tired or not, but on one hand, they're desperate at the same time. I could see why they would be desperate enough to do that.
It was a person. They tried to make us into a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
He's blaming you for not being
you
quick.
You okay, Clementine?
I know.
They didn't hurt you.
The guy who was so eager to just eat whatever they
gave him. Those psychos have my family.
We're
stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
This goddamn thumb sucker was the one who brought us here.
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers.
Dad, please.
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? Such luck.
Please settle down.
I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Okay.
Come on. Try yourself. Fucking coward.
Right. Yeah.
I don't want to know what kind.
There's more of us on the way.
Shelves are pretty sturdy. We could climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop people into...
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get...
Take your heart attack.
Breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead. Somebody help me.
Fuck. If he's dead.
He's not dead.
I don't want to do this in front of Clementine.
Think about it.
You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're going to be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you. We can bring him back! Lee!
Morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No!
I'm with Kenny.
God damn it, Kenny!
Clem.
He's not dead!
I'm with Kenny.
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
Remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me!
I don't...
Come
right
on,
now,
Dad.
Kenny's just the right
come
decision.
On. Wake up. Wake
okay.
up!
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
That's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! No! Let go of me! No! Please!
Sorry.
Dunk him, Kenny.
No!
Oh, damn.
God help us. I'm sorry.
You fucking touch me!
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
I'm sorry. We couldn't take that chance. You understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
That was hilarious.
It was. Think maybe I'm just too tired to...
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
Okay.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
It's not coming off that way.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
Right. Because you fucking care so much about me.
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
Yeah. If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his
yes.
corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Cool. Thanks.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Fucking vulture!
Fucker, I'm trying to get us out of here.
Fucking vulture. Okay, you can stay here and rot.
I hope you get eaten, bitch.
A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime.
I'm alright.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You think you can do this?
I'm scared.
It's okay to be scared.
We need you, Clementine.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Poor little baby Clem.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
I kind of just want to sucker punch Lily right now. But I'm just so tired.
Boot to the head.
A boot to the head, yeah.
It's okay, that family's used to head injuries.
I told you there was something up with this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
I see that.
Can I detach the buzzsaw?
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's perfectly like eye distance.
I know.
Just boom, right to the face. Ugh.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Ew.
Oh God, what's wrong with these people? Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
Yeah, to be fair, this was a real thing.
Yeah.
Oh. Ho ho ho.
What?
Oh, you can only pick one.
Shit. What do you want? Alright.
Come on, you gotta pick the taser.
Jesus. This is where they butcher people.
I know, but I thought you might, like, eye gouging.
All of them.
Don't get me wrong. Both have their perks. I like the taser.
So what's the plan? That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
Who wants some? I dare some dead asshole to try to cross my fence tonight.
Hey, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit.
Just guarding the place, like you said.
You know, we're sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't
keep that many folks alive. I know, but no.
Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
What should we do? Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good.
Not the kid.
Keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, jump in from behind. See what he's doing now.
Oh, I know, Mother. This
they
is
go through the cracks too.
When I let one think they can just walk right out, you never even look down.
See where he is now.
I'm so scared.
Hey, keep your eye on him. Where is he?
He's gonna pop up right there, I know it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Well done.
I almost missed.
communism.
Damn.
Where's my family, asshole? You can't have them. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on!
Just go. I won't be far behind.
Aw, yeah. Sweet, sweet vengeance.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me.
Nah.
It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
I admire your benevolence.
Where's your gun? You and Kenny murder my dad, but you leave this piece of shit alive? Fucking asshole.
Oh, God, don't hurt him!
That's Katja.
Please, no!
Lily, please, keep her safe.
Where was the gun when she was holding it?
I know, right?
And she was holding nothing.
Kenny!
They return.
Thank God.
Carly!
Lee?
Ow!
Shh! Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead! They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us!
Shit! Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
The fact that they could hear each other over this rain from the distance that they were is quite impressive.
Yeah, some good hearing right there.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Set her down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Katja and the kid? You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there. I mean it. No!
Oh. I did not realize that was an outcome.
You didn't have to keep waiting for it. I think you're supposed to take
go, Brenda. Come on now, you know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be. Stop right there, I mean it.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee!
Just let me know. How do you get him back up there?
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda!
Please!
I'll do it!
Please!
Don't make this any worse.
Just stop.
No more.
Oh, yeah. Mark, assist beyond the grave.
Doc, where's Penny?
I said, don't move, asshole. Don't you fucking hurt him.
Oh, my God.
Let it go, goddammit.
Get up! I mean, they just sprint.
That is true.
Andy! Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done! Hold that. Ah, damn! What for, huh? All we wanted was some goddamn gasoline!
What I was supposed to grab there. Well, it gave me the option to grab it.
Get him.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Danny Mama get out here, you're all fucked! They're not coming. What do you mean? Me? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee!
Nah.
Lee!
You're gonna die anyway.
They're getting in!
Let's go.
Of episode 2?
I think, yeah, we have a... No, there's a little bit more to episode 2.
Like how much?
We should be able to fit this in.
Alright.
Sounds good.
If what I think is coming up. Yeah.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy... We might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
We fucked up. We fucked up real good.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Mm. Yeah, I know. I've got your back.
I'm just
too
nice.
We made the right choice, but what the hell happens now?
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay.
I think 100% of the time that's the route you need to go.
Yeah.
Come on.
He doesn't have meds. He's going to die from a heart attack. And
Lee, are those bad people
rather
dead?
Rather not deal with a 300-pound walker.
We didn't kill them, so I don't know. They might have been able to get away from the walkers. But I'm sure they won't be coming after us.
That's good.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
It's the shit I do for Clementine. Like, holy crap.
Don't shoot! We're here to help! Biggers.
Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back... then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
Okay.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? What if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
The things they do for Clementine, holy crap.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We've done enough damage already.
What do you mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder.
I finally remember batteries.
Here,
thank God.
You can have some too. Your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Uh-uh.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
What?
I think it's... Yeah, I was gonna say, I think it's his letter.
Sweetheart, we won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If
you're
I find
thinking
it,
you're
I'll
safe.
You.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who took. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
God damn it.
What?
If we had just looked at the camcorder. Oh my god.
Making is
so
done,
next time,
pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faces. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Yeah,
maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
All right.
So, we well. Kill her, right?
I mean, I'm down. Okay, so let's see where we went.
84%, all right. Had Danny shoot her. Helped kill Larry.
So we're in the minority on the Larry and not stealing. Otherwise, one of those. This chapter was very much a swing.
Yeah, it was. Mm.
That is a. There's a lot of different.
All right,
choices.
Guys. It is currently.
1:12
in the morning, so we're gonna go. And we will see you guys in the next episode.
See you guys.
Bye.